And so the whole purpose of what I talk about in my book is taking a risk, assessing rewards, even if those rewards are learnings from failures, refining your approaches, like thinking about, is the outcome of this going to define me or refine me? And then repeating with that new knowledge. And that process of experimentation is so important. And I'd love for people to err on more, what is the method I have for my career versus what is the strategy?